So Meg and I decided that we are going to start doing chairlift confessionals because we have a lot of things to confess, we realized, while we're skiing.
So this week we're going to focus mostly on boys. That's weird. We love boys. We're going to focus on two main crushes today. My main crush has got turquoise-y bluish pants, red jacket, snowboarder, super cute, curious what his name is.
And mine has purple pants and a black jacket. They are so cute, and our mission is to figure out who they are.
Let's get them.
Let's get them.
Oh my God. Do you think they want us?
Oh my God, hi. You guys look really good today. Really? Thank you.
Keri, I think they wanted you.
Oh my God, I'm so excited right now. Look who we just ran into.
Hey.
What's your name?
Miguel.
What's your name?
Juarez.
Oh my God, they're so cute.
Oh my God, that's
huge crush. Miguel, what is your favorite activity to do besides snowboarding?
Working.
Working? Oh my God, me too. What's your favorite color?
It's green.
Green?
You gotta talk louder, please.
That's definitely one of my favorite colors too. We have so much in common. I think we're meant to be. Look how good we look together.
How many favorite colors do you have?
Oh my God.
Oh my God. And look at how good they look together. Oh my God. We found the babe. Here we go. Oh my God, Meg. I just walked into my house and guess who's here? Blue pants guy and purple pants guy and this other guy.
That's fine.
Are you jealous? Yo, Greta.
What up, girl?
So, since Meg and I are confessing stuff and giving out our deepest, darkest secrets, we figured you probably should too. So this is a dare. See if you can out-confess us. What up?